So third appointment at Nottingham for the diseased one to find out what's going on with the body.
Or not, as the case may be.
Diseased. Married to the lepers. So we're here, and we'll go and find out what's wrong with silly bollocks here. And apparently she says, being a nurse, I can't film in the hospital, so I'm going to leave the camera in the car. So we'll see you when we get back. So we've arrived at Bolsover Castle. After a traumatic journey.
Very traumatic.
And pleased to be out of the car, to be honest. So we'll see what this brings us.
We certainly will. I've got my audio guide, as I do.
Stuck. Thank you. also view. What's this then? What's going on in here?
This is the marble closet.
Oh, yeah.
Entertainment in the little castle could also be quiet and intimate. Many individual closets such as this one, close friends would find the privacy of their cars, gossip, perhaps discuss philosophy, art or music.
And other things.
Thank you. altar. Cellar. Cellar.
Cobblestone. Something like that.
Ovens.
Ovens. Bread ovens. Nice kitchen, right? It's a nice kitchen. There's your sink. There's your sink and plate rack. There's your big ovens, your big fires. Some sinks. Down the drains. Down, out the drains. It's a leather floor. Here she comes, look. When she needs a toilet, she has to go. Drop off some timber, she looks a bit lighter. Practically bouncing across there now, look. Stone lighter. She don't know I told you all that. We'll see what she says when she gets here. I thought she enjoyed it. Enjoy that?
Well, it's alright.
Feel a bit lighter.
We made it home.
We did. Not too much traffic.
And it was, for the time of day, we did really well. It was straight home.
The scenic route.
And just got straight on with tea, and we've had a tea, just finished that.
Yep.
And our little furry friend is never too far away.
Not you, fudgers. You want the plates? Furry friends. They are furry friend. Yeah, good boy.
There is. Step away from the plate.